Hello guys, this is Gamers Kingdom. Now we are going to play Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes. Yeah. Ha! This game got released 2015. Yeah, you're right. You're on time, guys. This game got released in 2015 and I'm so excited to play this game as usual, because games, that's what we are excited to do, as we are passionate to do. So let's enter this gate. We'll see whether it goes according to our plan. I started the game, right? Okay. The graphics is pretty good, this game. And usual Metal Gears shooting. Hostages mission. Just like that. But yeah, here we go. Let's play this game. Camp Omega, maximum security. We are gonna breach the security. That's common. When the game starts. All the names which is mentioned here is Chinese, Japanese. We'll see. Hello all. Oh, it's too bad. Oh, sorry. It's pretty late in the night here. The time is 12:10 AM.
You told us everything.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, I kept my word. She didn't suffer long.
Someone is dead.
You earned it.
Okay, it's a tape recorder. The other hand is sticked into his heart. Oh my god, he's hearing it to his own heartbeat.
No more war like, games. You're a real man, Mouse.
I guess. Like charging ourselves. Hearing our own heartbeats. It's bad. Oh, the sound. What's...
Give my regards to your boss when you get home. Okay.
Okay, he's playing a song. It's a song. How the bros, we are playing this game. It's good to watch that some guy gave a tape recorder to a recorded cassette to a small guy, telling him that she didn't suffer much. It proves that he killed that girl. It's really bad, it's really painful, and this idiot is going. Okay.
10 days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Not a kid.
Black site.
She's a big girl.
A slice of American pie on communist soil. And out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
Okay.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
word of our capabilities gets out.
By the way, I'm supposed to read those comments, right? I'm the listening to it. Private intelligence agency involved. Having an American technology institute Cypher's the one who sent Paz to us in the first place. Just, can you just walk it? I'll just see it there. I'm really sorry that I didn't read it till now. If you have a doubt, just go back, pass it, check it out, and I'll run the game. I'll tell you what I find in this game. It's like a Christian song which is playing. I'm not sure whether it's really a Christian song or something, but it sounds in this way. Fox.
Frozen horse is in.
This guy looks like Batman. Coffee's. The Coffee's will get all Skull Face. Okay, this guy's new name, Skull Face.
This pirate crackdown's a go.
Oh god. Is he really a human? Or he looks like Mommy Returns? Mommy. Walking Mommy. Aww. These guys. Masayuki Suzuki. Suzuki? The first thing which strikes my mind is bike. Masayuki Suzuki. Ah! Akihiro Honda, second thing, Honda. Hope we are going to see Yamaha. Makimura. Maybe. I wish. I kinda like Suzuki GSXR. It's a good bike. So just take a look at it. We'll love it. Chico. In compared to Honda 1000 or 5-day, that thing is good. 40 hours ago. Sorry, find this gaming channel. Sorry.
Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point.
Fox. Awesome. Hey! We are the hero, man! Here we are! Graphics is good.
We'll send a chopper from across the Cuban border.
Okay.
You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo.
Oh.
The politically sensitive nature of the mission.
We are going in solo.
Is not an option.
Whoever we go there.
I like some alone
time.
We're
doing
now.
By solo. That. Stone is going to break, yeah. As like I said, that stone broke. It's weird. It's weird. Okay, now I'm a pose. Hero introduction. Here we are.
I'm in front of the prison camp.
Age hasn't slowed you down. Means he's old. He's one night guy. Still one night guy. Snake, a former hero once known by the code name Big Boss. He's a pretty good, decent infiltrator, I guess. Because they have chosen only one guy just to infiltrate this whole thing. Did you see me? Oh. It's like a. The rain quality is like a water falling from the shower. You know? It's my. I droid. Version 1. Something. Get inside and head northeast. Okay. Get inside and head northeast. northeast. Just remember. Okay.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area.
Instead of controls, see, guys. That's like normal controls. Basic. Other things are basic normal. Guys.
What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel.
Call. What is call? Oh shit. Okay. He's not seeing me.
It's a guard.
It's a guard.
Don't let him see you. Avoid combat whenever
see?
Possible.
This is intel. Can't you see that's a guard? It's a guard. Don't let him see you. Okay. Come on. Okay. Right.
Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there.
Those new guys. You see their choppers? Who are they with?
It's me, man. Green Berets, SEALs.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
Some of the guys were saying. You know what? Best we just drop it, right?
Best drop it. Sure.
To climb an obstacle, press the action button.
Okay. I'm right on top of it. Don't look at me. I'm not here.
There's
I can't take him
out. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun.
Let's fire. Okay. How am I supposed to take the gun? Okay. Pistol. Silent pistol. Aiming it. Shot. He slept. 17.5 centimeters. I don't know. Not much of a number type of thing. Still, it's okay. It's a direct way. That's good.
Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
Okay. Is there anyone? Okay, he's there.
Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it.
And, okay. Tab is for navigation system. I'm supposed to go here, I guess.
Marker placed.
Oh shit, not here.
Marker placed.
Oh, thank you. I have to go there. It's there, okay. I will go there in few months. No one see me. No one saw me yet. Okay, there's a guy. I'm not supposed to let him see me.
Eyes open, boss.
Yes? Yeah, I can see it from here, idiot. There's no need for you to look, take a look at it there. Hey. Oh god. Someone's coming. From where? I can hear the sound. Okay, there's a vehicle approaching me. Please don't see me, please don't see me. You didn't see me, right? That's good. You didn't see me. That's cool. Oh, that idiot is coming. That idiot is coming. Nope. Yes. Nope. Yes. Nope. Why that idiot is focusing just here? Don't focus me. I'm not here. I'll take a pull. Oh shit, he's looking at me now. Yeah. Use torch lights, anything you want to, but you won't be able to find me. I'm not here. Oh god.
Contact me if you need advice.
Oh shit. He's going to use the torch light again. Okay. No one's here. Gonna shoot him in his head. Okay, he's coming. Okay, he's coming, he's coming. He's coming. Going to put a bullet right on his head once he comes here. Come on, brother. Come on. I'm waiting for you. If you don't come here, I'll definitely shoot you. Yeah, I'm going to shoot you. Done.
You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
Yes, got it. Oh shit! I can hear a vehicle approaching. Oh shit, shit. I'm not sure so that vehicle's... Okay, no one's here. Oh shit. Oh, it's just a mess. Brother, chill out. Don't panic. You can take him out. Okay, where is he focusing? Come on, don't look here. Okay, okay. He's looking here now. Once he moves, I'll move. He moved. Is there anyone here? Nope! He has left the area where he is looking. Come on! Move! Oh god, this thing is really bad. Because this brain is just looking at me straight in my eye. Okay. Fine. I'll take the long route then. Oh, pineapples, please. Okay, there's no thermal vision in my pineapples, so no use still. Okay, there's a guy here. Oh, there are two guys here. Oh shit. Nah, you didn't see me. I'm not here. If you have a doubt, just come here and check it. Oh god. Okay. Still long distance. That white light is going to pass and I'm going to run to there. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I can climb, huh? Good. But if I climb, I'm dead. No, brother. You're not so... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This thing is dead. If you find someone, just go up.
Effective for dealing with nearby enemies.
CQC, huh? Aha! Okay, effectively. Okay, why am I doing this? Oh, why am I focusing lights? Yeah. I can't break it though. Okay, fine. I'll just focus it. Just on... Here. 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 Exactly. No, here. Exactly. So that if in the future, if I need to find some enemies, I'll be able to do it. Slide down. Come on, slide down. No slide buttons. Oh, oh. What he did now? He's eating the sand in a new trendy way.
Weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
Okay. Let me. Let me go straight for a few seconds. Okay, it's second gym, the tranquilizer. There's a guy who's been waiting for me. Hello, brother. Is there anyone? Oh shit. Oh my god, he's gonna see me for sure in a few seconds. I'm supposed to put a bullet on his head. Okay. Hope I hit him. Mash up. Okay, he's walking. I shot him, but I'm not sure whether it is going to take effect on him. Don't, someone, please don't. I don't want anyone to come.
That's the old prison area. The targets are okay. There. Keep low. You can check the
guys.
Controls on the pause screen.
He is not sleeping, by the way. I wanted him to sleep, but okay, he slept. That's working, guys. Even if it's a pretty long distance, it's working. That's what we want. Okay, then let's take one more shot on his head. Yeah, got right on his head. But the time taking process is pretty long. Come on, sleep there. Don't come here. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep. Come on. It's a pretty weak dose though. We should have used tranquilizer, which is used for elephants. Pretty big. Yeah, okay, he's dead. Coming like he's sleeping. That's good for now. Can you find anyone there? Nope, not yet. So, anyone? Okay, there's a guy. Oh shit. He's having a doubt now. Awesome. Till now I somehow managed to reach here, but oh, he's getting a doubt on me. Maybe he'll come out. Check him out. I'm gonna get just take him. Come on, come on, come on with me, come with me. Don't take much of the time here. Put him there. That's it. That guy is going to get up. Good amount of time from it's long night, la brother. Oh shit, how come he's just sleep, dude. You know what, I have a second thought. Just can you please open it? No, you won't. Just die then. Oh shit. They are coming. Headshots, baby. Let's open it, please. Thank you.
CP, this is Delta 6.
It's too dangerous to try and contact the
target. What is this?
Wait for the enemy to stand down.
Okay, this is a place where I have to go. Yeah, I'm not able to open it now.
They're standing down. Make contact with the target.
Okay. I did a one big mistake in this game that I tried. Okay, hi Chico. That weird guy who heard his own heartbeat for a pretty long time. I think he's much into headphones. Brother, if you want, you can use my headphones if you want to.
Chico, it's
yeah.
me.
Chico.
No.
Chico.
No.
Have you lost your mind? Do you want to hear the same records as you have heard for the last 24
Get off me. Get off.
Chico, keep it down.
Till the day you're born.
Right
from the day you're born.
You let me out. No.
Hey, how can they able to see me? With their masks on, maybe because of the sound which we are producing here. Just shut up, Chico, or else I'll put you.
Chico, calm down.
Calm down, yeah. I'm calming you down, I'm not trying to kill you, man. If I want to kill you, I'll put a bullet on your head right on the moment which I put my seatbelt on. The game graphics is really good. I really have a big doubt which I have to ask you, gamers, or the gamers which is. Who you all are watching this game right now? Why recent gamers are okay? Oh, they all saw me. Oh,
I got Chico.
I got Chico.
Not here.
I'll ask the question in 3 seconds.
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on.
Why not? Please calm down. Ask him to wake up. He'll shout for sure. But. These guys are missing
happen.
With the blood a lot.
You'll have to carry him out there.
Oh, that's too bad, guys.
Oh.
Just imagine that
Bolt
is on your way. Sorry, but still, that's the thing which makes me too weird. Kind of looks like this.
Mission info has been updated.
I marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
Okay.
Has been updated.
Oh shit. I have to take care of him and the next guy to get out of here. So just drop here. Not this gun, by the way. It's my silent gun. Yeah. How am I going to do it from here? 3, 2, 1. Go. Yeah. Just sleep, idiot. What is? Sleep, please, or else I have to shoot you in your head. Sleep, or. Die! I've shot you twice, for the record. Thank you, thank you. I've shot you 4 times, for the record. Thank you. All went to sleep. Now it's time for me to walk. I can hear someone crying. Brother, are you crying? Boss is dead, yeah.
The RV is just a little further.
Okay, map. I'm supposed to reach there. That's good.
Great. You reach the RV.
Oh god.
Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Oh, okay. Down here, please. Please don't cry.
Chico, where is Paz?
Where's Paz? We just know we heard like Paz is dead. Right.
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay. Oh god. Now, is that our target? Is to kill the one who killed Paz, or?
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Tab. Okay, one.
Pick up. Select a landing zone.
Yes,
confirmed.
Save, please.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Let's go. Brother. Don't cry, baby. I know it's hard. I know. It's hard. I can't feel the pain right now. That's why I'm holding it on my head. By the way, why I'm talking right now. I'm sorry. And by the way, I'm still standing, simply, without doing anything. Just get to this point. Oh, we are waiting for the chopper,
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Okay. While we are standing on the right, you can stand here. It's good. Your legs is bad. I'm sorry.
This is Marco. On station at LZ.
It's really good. It's really bad. Yeah, I'm in the position. Just come down, Jits. Didn't they notice that you came here?
Huh?
That bad. Chico.
Chico's tape. Think it could give us a clue to Paz's location. Use your eye droid to listen to it.
That sounds. We have some more job to do in this place. We are not done yet. Okay. We are supposed to hear it. Okay.
On your feet.
Okay.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead.
I think there's some car. Okay, it's the tape. I'm sorry.
Must be near the heliport.
Okay. It's near the heliport. Okay, nothing like a war. I can just start hearing it. Get some music. But I'm not sure whether I'm hearing in this game or in the recording voice. She's been killed.
Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again. That sound. A flag fluttering. Next they headed for a place with a helicopter.
Hey! I did something. Oh, that's correct. Mission data locate pass. Okay. Locate pass. Okay. Right.
Bus!
It's not pass, it's bus! Bus!
On your feet!
Okay!
Okay! Oh shit! We are going to get. Tell them, let's. I guess. Come on, let me in. Where are you? Ooh. God, please no. Thanks for turning around. Oh god. Everyone are looking at me. I did something correct, I guess. We are right on the way. It's a gate! As we have heard in that tape. Can you hear the music? Same use. Oh shit.
Mm.
Get out. Oh shit. Just. Oh shit, guys. Shit, shit. This is shit. Okay, it's time to take my gun out. I think I'm inside the place, right? Come on. Done. She done. Babies. Hey, what are you sliding at all? Anyhow, you're going to die. Nailed you, brother. Okay. Okay, he's coming. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Oh, sorry. I should have taken the headshot. At 12, the sense he's there just behind me. Oh shit, they are in front of. Thank you. Thank. Oh shit. Okay. It, guys, this is just a common. Oh shit. Common ideas, guys. As I have played a bit. Good number of games. Bit good number of games I know. If they call 12, I know. And if I find a security camera like that, I know where to shoot it. The only thing which I have a doubt right now is where I'm supposed to go. And I'm sorry that I'm hearing the same tape over and over again and again and again. I'm sure if there's someone behind me. Die.
On your feet.
Okay.
Okay, dude. I'm just listening, guys. I'm listening. Where I have to go. I opened the gate. I came inside. It's a helipad. That's a place where. Okay. Ah, this is the place where we entered now. We came in. Then go. It's like a metallic voice. It's an underground. That's all I can hear. Anyone here? Anyone here? No one. Let's go. She's been killed here. Headshot, babies. I think this is the place. This is the place. Location unknown. They're going to search for the same place over and over again and again and again. But I'm sure they are not going to find it. Oh shit, someone's coming. Okay. I'm not sure, guys, where I have to go, but okay, that's underground, and I think this is the place. Oh shit! Headshot, babies. There are three. Oh, I didn't notice that. Headshot. Aha! Found the pass! I thought so, Grace. Come on, show yourselves out. I'll put a bullet on each and everyone's head. Maybe I missed the first shot, but not on the second. Like I said. Okay, brother. I'll take them out over there. As you are said.
CP, this is all 4. Hostile gun out of sight. Searching now. Over.
This is CP. Understood.
You know, kill them, but where are the dead bodies?
They're standing down. Make contact with the target.
Okay. Now it's time for me to make contact with them. Awesome! It looks Paz is not dead, baby. I'm coming to take Paz. She's a nomad. Which means Paz. Let's pass the music. Let's pass the game. Oh god. Ortega and Red Eye, double legend who's true alliance. Oh, is she dead? Seriously? No. Paz is not dead. What's his name, by the way? Chico, yeah, Chico, don't worry, my son. Paz is there for you. And Paz is your elder sister, I guess. Just like that. It looks like that. Okay.
Get Paz onto the helicopter.
Awesome. I think we're going to some place where it is just not at all possible. I'm gonna. Oh shit. Just sleep, idiot. Oh, stay there. They are waiting outside just for me to come. Okay. I'm coming, brothers. I'm coming. Just like you all wanted me to. Oh shit. Thank you! If it is a serious injury, then I'm not getting healed up. How come that thing blows? How come I'm going to kill him? How come things are going to getting back to normal? It's okay. I can do it. I can do it. How? But how? Yeah, I have a rocket launcher, you know? If I'm able to find mine, nope. Shotgun, nope. Nope. Waiting. It's a bomb. I'm not going there. Thank you. Now I'm going coming out. Sorry friends, I'm a much of a shooting type of a guy rather than. Industrial experiencing type of a guy. I'm not like that. Because of you, I lost everything. Okay? Please die. Oh shit. Don't ask me how I'm going to kill him. Awesome, I guess. I'm good at shooting this kind of fellas, but not tank. Tank is pretty big, guys. It's really big. Okay, fine. I'll. Okay. Can you shoot me now? Huh? Oh, okay. Oh shit! He can shoot me. Oh. Thank you. You know what? The second thought, I'm leaving. Yeah, I know. Awesome! Oh shit. Bro, where are you going?
Marker placed.
Thank you! I didn't see this coming. I didn't think that they'll come to help me out here. I'm just running. No one's against me. Yeah. Oh shit, that's the
place. Anti-air emplacement confirmed destroyed. You'll have an easier time calling in the chopper to your position now.
Come on, come on. Just okay, sorry. I'll call my chopper.
Please select a landing zone.
Come on. Come, super awesome. Come on, come there. Come on! I asked you to come here. Yes, thank you. Just coming to the type. Oh shit. Just come down. Fourth landing. It's you're going to get died in seconds. Awesome. Shit, I'm done, I guess I am. It's. Yeah, it's time to go. Just go, just go. Shut up. Please get away. Please, please, shut up and let me do my walk in this level. I don't know where I'm shooting at, but I'm simply shooting. Just to save me from these idiots. Yes.
We did it.
It's flying. Colors, fires, blood. Killing is not an easy task, guys. Rank C. Sorry for that, but if it's for killing, for headshots, do you know what? Time is 1 hour. That fucks. I didn't think that will take this much amount of time. Still. How come he knows that? How come he's here?
Snake.
Oh god.
Snake!
Snake? Just like you have some eye problem, she is having some stomach problem. They have taken something out. Just like, oh, no, no bloods, please, no blood.
She's rigged.
She's rigged.
We were set up.
We gotta get it out.
Oh god, she's rigged.
Don't have for the opener now.
Rigged in the sense, she is armed.
Hold her down.
Like there's some
down.
Kind of bomb or something is kept inside her body. This is called rigged. God, are you kidding me? Seriously, are you kidding me? Why are you showing me this? I'm weak in blood. Oh god, please. How come he's able to see it? So, don't ask me to operate this, please. You're not right. Sorry.
Keep her gun in.
She's painful. Come on, take it out. What is it? It's nothing there, right? Is it something? This is army. Oh, it's better kill her now.
Boss.
Are you kidding me? Seriously, are you kidding me?
Breathing stable, no active bleeding. She's clean, I'm closing her up. Hold her steady. It's gotta be a continuous suture.
What, guys, this game? It's nothing wrong. It's truth. I hear stories like this, but it's the game. Watching it live.
Document destruction and hangar decontamination are complete.
Army people. You're protecting your city, but when it comes to the other enemies, you're doing some kind of things like this.
Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out.
Just you want to get some information from him doesn't mean that you are. He is. Just try to call to do anything you wish to.
Hang it through! The link seems fine, but.
She's. Pretty. Dead. Without the proper, because she's lost some kind of good amount of blood and I'm not clear. A bit worried about it, but just now I have to think about shooting that idiot from here, which she's already running with himself. What's that, kid? Get in. Can you see the way? Just like he's doing the snooker thing. He got down. See, he's not even taking aim on that. Ah, finally headshot, and that's time to bazoo. Troops are
incoming.
Incoming. it. That's our dad. He's pretty older. Awesome graphics, guys. Right? Wow, that's a question which I thought of asking even in this game. I don't know why they are creating games with more and more graphics. They want to look this realistic, even this is looks like realistic. But still, they want more. What else? They just want to make NVIDIA. Not NVIDIA. They just want people to produce more graphic, high-end graphic cards. The high-end graphic cards means taking in, that's the main reason they are creating games with new graphics, and they also like it. They also ready to buy it. So this is the graphic card which I'm having right now is NVIDIA GTX 750 Ti. Oh my god, I said it out. Family members, please don't Google it and check what's WhatsApp and what it can do with it, what I can do with it. Mainly don't check its price, please. Just I said 750 Ti doesn't mean it is 1 GB DDR5 or 6 GB DDR5 or 5 GB DDR5. Some GDR5. Not sure that that's
one. Wait us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, dammit!
You built the ship?
You spy bitch!
Nope, you are not supposed
Come
to
on,
touch.
Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
See? Have the blood on your face. How come she's walking? Does she have blood or water on her body? Don't go. What are you doing?
There's another in my
head. Homing people's is really bad. Trust me, it's really bad. It's really bad. It's really bad. It's really bad. It's too bad. Pretty bad. Very bad. This game. I just played the first chapter of this game, but it's what to say.
Your favorite song, Nicolas Bart, immigrants wrongly
happy
executed.
That we played this game.
But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent.
Yeah. We have finished this game.
Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?
Can you believe that? I have no idea how we did it. Obvious ground zero. It's just a version of that game. Like, that's why this game size is 2.0. So 8 GB, so 6 GB. The graphic is pretty good. Everything is good. And the game, I finished it. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you all liked it. And it's the ground zero. It's DLC.
Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him face to face in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero?
Cypher. Zero.
I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Big Boss.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Big Not boss for you.
Which means I'm in danger.
All right. Zero.
Yes. Between minus one and one. Okay, okay, thank you, thank you. About.
Don't you die on me, dammit! He is
running! I thought so! This game is not over.
Clear!
Still. We're just checking out whether this game is over or what, but the graphics are still as good.
Hit him again.
Yeah, like that. Shoot him instead.
Clear.
Clear. Let's get his spear. Deceived and left for dead. Guys, do you remember? Do you remember if you're not going to I won't be able to play that game, I guess. But
yes, I know. You would like to know how long.
But trust me, this game. Just go to PewDiePie link, I'll put him on his link on my that thing, the Phantom Pain. It's the next part, Metal Gear Solid 5, yeah. That's the next part of Ground Zeroes. I need that game, and once I get that game, I'll put that video if possible, but we'll see, guys. We'll see. This is really good. This is really boosting me up to play that game. Rewards. Okay. Okay. Thank you for that. Just please, thank you. Double tapping means just skipping everything. Okay. As it is getting saved, let's end this. I'm happy that you all been through with me at this point of time and watched this video. And this is the biggest video I ever posted in the YouTube. Like, it'll be nearly mostly around 45 to 50 minutes. I'm sure it will cross like that. And I'm so happy that I got a chance like this to play this game after a very long time. I got this game to 7 months before, but I didn't get any interest to play this game till now. Something pushed me up to play this game, and I played it, happy for it, and it got lagged, I guess. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you all liked it. Meet you all in the next video. Take care.